Eric, it's me, your mother. Eric, eras mi príncipe, eras mi pighead, y ahora mi angelito de la guardia te convertiste. Eric, mi amor, donde quiera que estés, siempre te recordaré.
Pero no puedo. Esta canción es mi lágrima. Esta canción es mi lágrima. I said I can't cry. This song is my cry. Eddie Toscano was a friend to the end, a student, a rising star, and now he's gone with the wind. Lord, let him in. This the second time the family took a loss, so we all trying to comprehend. Eric was a gentleman, brown skin, curly hair, 5'10", 190 pounds, all Mexican, born out of Oakland, died out of Oakland. I love my hometown, but now I'm pissed off at Oakland. Eric Toscano had a whole lot of hopes, man. If you knew him, you would know that he was always open, never had his doors closed. He was 18, but he knew in his life that he lived where he'd wanna go. Out in the football field, then get a meal, the trophies, the plaques. For Eric, I'ma keep it real. March 28th, 2010, we up in Highland, trying to make it all come to sense. Trying to make it all come to sense. Trying to make it all come to sense. March 28th, 2010, we up in Highland, trying to make it all come to sense. We trying to make it all come to sense. We trying to make it all come to sense.
Eric, the world has never seen such a catastrophic smile, and yours will be embedded in our minds forever.
It was a tragedy, it touched the whole family. I remember everybody chilling in Hawaii. The night before, I remember when you called me, telling me about the whole vision of your party. I didn't make it, but I heard all about it. Missing pieces of the puzzle, everybody crying. Your baby sister, who Lisa, we gonna love her. And Eddie, don't you ever worry about your mother. I was riding out with my boy Young Chewy when I got that call and say you got shot in front of Big Louie. No man ever will wanna see his baby boy die in his own hands. God help us understand. Liquor shots and teardrops got us suffering. Show us how to move on, show us how to take this in. March 28th, 2010, we up in Highland, tryna make it all come to sense. Tryna make it all come to sense. Tryna make it all come to sense. March 28th, 2010, we up in Highland, tryna make it all come to sense. Tryna make it all come to sense.
Y ahora igual que tu tío Eric me dejas en la soledad, pero me tranquilizo sabiendo que están juntos mis dos angelitos. Su sonrisa brilla desde el cielo. Pronto estaremos juntos. Tu misma que te adora y te extraña.
Eric, yo sé que nos estás viendo y escuchando, y te quiero decir que tu tío Giovanni y yo estamos muy orgullosos de ti. Lástima que tus sueños no se hicieron realidad. You had a whole life ahead of you. What can I say? Yes, we all have stories. Who doesn't? Everybody loved him, knew him, and respected him. He was a true gentleman, and he was a role model. I can still hear you say, Tía Lily, siempre estarás en nuestra mente y corazón. Y nuestros pensamientos y sus recuerdos nos mantendrán vivos. One more thing, give my mother, my primos, Omar y Ali, a big hug and a kiss, just the way you did to me. Te quiero mucho, I'm sorry that your life had to end like that. Now we all have another angel watching over us. Love you, te quiero mucho.
Eric, es tu tío Julián, man. Solo quiero que sepas que mi corazón siempre te va a llevar, y con una sonrisa por siempre te va a recordar. Rest in peace, sobrino.
Lara and I were talking at the studio about how we're going to miss those tight, sometimes suffocating bare hugs. You know, it always calls us to toss house items, hit walls, or learn on nearby couches, because that was a special greeting we shared since we were all little kids. With your physical presence gone, who's going to us now. We love you, baby. This is your Dia Christine.
We're only 4 years apart, nephew, and I plan to keep it that way. Don't you worry about the years that will follow on. Big hit, when I turn 25, I'm gonna celebrate your 21st birthday. This is your Dia Lama.
The Big E, man. One hug, one love, man. I just wanna say, man, if you're first, you fall tall, man, I miss you, man. You know what I'm saying? I just got the memories, got the pictures of you, man. You know what I'm saying? Much love, you know what I'm saying? Always chilling with the Barney Boots, man. I remember you being at the house, you know what I'm saying? I just, you know, words can't come to me right now, but I love you, cuz. You know what I'm saying? Give everybody up there a big hug for me. I miss you, I'm here for you, man. I watch everybody else like you gonna watch us, you know what I'm saying? I ride with you forever, cuz. Big girl,
June. Egghead, I still remember when I threw a rock at your head by accident. I know you were mad at me that day, but to tell you the truth, that was the best memory I had of you. We were just two kids, and I'm your uncle, David Moore.
Hey, what's up, Eric? It's me, your brother, Carlos. I remember that one time we were in Hawaii, and we were walking and talking about what we wanted to become in our lives. And what we wanted to do. And I remember how we promised each other that you were gonna be my best man. And I was gonna be your best man too. And I'm still gonna keep that promise. You could be my best man. And I just love you so much, and I still can't believe it. And I don't wanna believe it. But I guess I have to.
Bring me peace, the day I witnessed a wonderful connection you made with God. And every time I look up to the sky, I'll see your smile right through the sunlight. Tell my brother Eric that I love you both and miss you both so very much. Your dear kissing.
Hey, Eric, this is our favorite. We'll see. We're gonna hold it down for you.
You got this call, so I love you. Good, you rest in peace this morning, man.
Not a reality. How I wish this were a nightmare. From wherever you are, Eric, send me a sign. Let me know you're okay. Never will I forget your precious smile, your fun-loving ways. You had many qualities like no other. Eric, this is your cave. I'm gonna miss
you. I love you. You love me. We're a happy family. Those were your first favorite words. It touched each and every one of us. Eric, please take care of your mother and father. They're gonna need you now more than his heart. You were your sister Yulisa's prince in Sherman Harbor. Eric, you may be gone, but you will never, ever be forgotten. I love you.
I love you, Eric.
What did Eric do to you?
He scared me with the trumpet. Because he liked it.
Yeah?
He wanted to laugh.
Oh, yeah? Did you think it was funny?
No, it's not funny.
Well, at the time, but looking back at the video, makes you laugh all the time. You think it's funny now?
Yeah.
You thankful that he made you laugh with that trumpet?
Yeah.
It's a big trumpet, was it, back then?
Not very big, but it was big.